May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Vice President please stand up? I repeat, will the real Vice President please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
My name's Kendra McGee and I've been here before. Third year to my core, like dang, I'm about to go to the fourth. I started getting involved more than before. I first was on board, serving as your social chair. It's the return of the all wait, no wait, you're kidding. She didn't start rapping at the banquet, did she? And before you say, we're gonna pick somebody else instead, just lock in my statement. The film club loves Kendra. Kendra McGee. I'm proud of her. Look at her walking around, running the club, white shorts, posting to Instagram. Yeah, she's so cool though. Yeah, I definitely got a couple of beers up in the club. So of course I know what's going on. I got all the tools.
But yeah, in all seriousness, I really do want to be the vice president. I love all of you guys. I've been here since 2021 and I've seen all the ups and the downs of club, and I've been on board for 2 semesters, all the club wides. I feel like I have a lot of experience, to be honest. And I've seen bits and pieces of all of the positions on board. And yeah, I want to be here for you guys. And that's like one promise that I do have. I will always, always be here for you guys. And that is shown. That's shown through like me not missing a single film club meeting. I was on Soapbox and Noche. I was there and I'll always continue to be there for all of you guys. And I hope you're enjoying your banquet. And yeah, and I have a dog. Look at him, he's so cute.
Some things that I want to change for next semester: I want us to have more guest speakers, more people from the industry to come talk to us, because I feel like a lot of people really like that. They like when outsiders come and they give some really good advice and they're great connections, and it just expands your knowledge in the film universe. I also want to do more original content nights, because me personally, original content night is my favorite film club night. And also, I want us to watch more movies. I feel like this semester we didn't really watch too many movies, so we're gonna watch more movies. Woo! Film club should be infinite fun. We should definitely all have so much fun. And I just want everyone to have fun. That's my biggest goal. Everyone has fun. Everyone enjoys themselves next semester. And I know that the theater building flood just like threw everything off this semester. We're in Live Oak, not in the theater building anymore. So hopefully next semester we get back into the theater building. But another thing I want to try to do is get better at organization and getting things out on time and just like making everything run smoothly. That's like one of the biggest things right now, is it should all be running smoothly, and I feel like we can all do that. We're gonna do it. We can do it. So I'm hoping to see you guys next semester as your vice president. Keep me in your thoughts.